Hello. Alright, so I'm going to do a tapping video for you. So I've taken all of the feedback from the comments from the first one that I did just recently. So I'm hoping today to make a full length version tapping video. So I've got a few different objects. So a lot of people indicated that my camera lens cover was quite popular. So I'm going to keep that. Mobile phone, do that. So I've got my mobile phone, I've got my camera lens cover, got something else. I've got a my battery charger, so I'm not sure how that will work, but we'll give it a go. I've got the good old wooden blocks, Thai wooden massage stick, I've got the torch. Got my demo jet, tapping on the top, and someone suggested that I use a glass. So I'm going to try that and see how I go. I've also got this guy, so I'll try bring him into it, and I've also got this guy over here. So these are a couple of items my that I've purchased. So I'm not sure how easy it will be to pan that from side to side, but we will try. So I'm going to try and mix it up a little bit for you, and have a little bit of whispering and tapping and see how I go. Alright, so we're going to start off with just some wooden blocks just to get you in the mood. So I'm going to try and keep the tapping a little bit random and try and include a little bit of whispering by you. So I'm just gently tapping. So I'm just going to move around a little bit. Just very gently. Just tap in the rag. Rhythmic. So what I'm doing is working on multiple triggers for your tingles. Possible for you. So we're going to come back to that. So I want to try and bring you down quite quickly. So we'll bring up what some people were calling a little table top. It's just a lens cover. It goes over my lens. Soon I'll do a video just describing showing you some of my equipment. Just hide my camera so I could show you. We get quite deep colours here on the Gold Coast when it rains with the sun. You can have the sun beating down on you, and it's pouring rain sometimes. Sound of my voice and the sound of the tapping, and let the tingling sensations begin. Here we go. causes to trigger your body to a very relaxed video I think I've ever done. but I'm gonna try and make a multiple trigger part of the video just to help everybody. Everybody has different triggers, so I'm trying to bring as many different ways or the different ways people are triggered ASMR into my videos. So right now I'm just gonna check you out with this torch. I'm testing your visual with your sound response as I look at your pupils dilate with each flash. Okay, so a little bit of a torch, so I'm guessing if you're still with us, you're a little bit more awake, so I'm going to try and bring in the glass with this somehow. Sound of this just before and I've lost it. I don't know what to do. I'm not sure. But I can certainly try this. Experimentation in the process. Tapping on glass and whispering into the bottle. Just for that just going to gently talk into the glass. sound effect. Just breathing. Into the glass. And you can see it just slowly frost up. So you'll have to let me know if you like the glass. That's if you make it this far into the video. Okay, one last thing I want to bring this guy and this guy into the video. Okay. So you can see some of the beautiful artwork on here. So these are cranes. I think they're the symbol of rebirth or life in the Chinese culture. See what we can do with this. Say thank you for watching the video. Let me know if you like the glass and the pots or the vases, whatever you want to call them, and I can bring them into some more videos in the future. So that was my first real tapping video for you, so I can make a little bit of a series of videos. I haven't worked out the name for them yet, but